Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lumber Tycoon 2. We are going to be doing the Blue Maze tonight, and I'm going to be showing you the way and how to get through with filters. And if you don't have filters, or if you don't know how to do filters, then you should still be able to follow along. Quick apology. The live stream. It's not happening. Not with the internet service provider and what's going on with my internet at the moment. So, here we go. We've already started across the bay, the sea, the ocean, whatever you want to call it. And we are heading down into the darkness. 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 So as you can see, it gets darker and darker and darker and darker and darker. When you get down here and it splits off, take the right trail right here. And then, for you guys, I'm going to turn on my filter. This is going to look a little weird because it's going to kind of look stretched, but that's okay. And then right here, I need to go to here, and we need to go to Roblox. I'm going to click on filters. I'm going to add a filter, color correction. Okay. And we're going to push that gamma all the way to 1.8, contrast to 1.27, and brightness, way too high. There we go. Right about there. That's good. That'll give me the ability to see. I'm going to turn off studio mode. Oh, by the way, this is all inside OBS. Okay? So I'm actually controlling the Roblox screen, but I'm looking at my OBS screen. So when you first get in here, take a right, then a left, and then follow this path all the way around. Whee! Now these guys are probably going to get lost behind me. I have the chat off. Once you get down to the long hallway, take a right. It kind of hooks around, and you're going to be at door number one. Right here. Hopefully it's open. Nope. Door number one is closed. All right, back up. Go the other way. Back up. All right, so off that hook where we came in, right there's the way back to the beginning. Go down this hallway, and it's going to loop around to the right. To the left, and then to the right. You're going to stick to the right here. And this is the top of the wishbone. If you're looking at the map from Jerix in the Wikia page, you'll see the top of the the bottom of the wishbone right here. Just go through the bottom of the wishbone, and door number three is right here. It's supposed to be. Looks like door number three is open. Door number two is right there. So, I think door number three is the way today. And I hope I can remember, because I don't do number three. Oh gosh. Which direction? This way. I think. Yeah, this is it. Okay, so door number three leads to the top half right here. We go here. This is going to make like a little S pattern. Oh gosh, lag. Lag is horrible. And when you get out of the S pattern, stick to the right and follow it around straight ahead. Straight, straight, straight. And blue wood. Yay. We made it. Ooh, these trees are small. What? Must be a new server. By the way, I am not in a private server. Okay, real quick, let me turn off the filters once again. Filters. Filters are off. And now we can maximize this. Yay! Now you can see. Let me double check, make sure I'm actually recording. Oh gosh, embarrassing. Okay, cool. Yeah, we're here. We are here. Did they get lost? Oh no. Oh, it's blue wood. No, I don't know where I'm going. There's blue wood. Now, I don't actually need blue wood. I wanted to show you guys the path to get down here. Now, if you look, there's actually only four. Four trees here. There's one over there. And then, wait, is that a tree up there? Oh, that's a little tree. Look at that. Or is it like a limb that's sticking out from somewhere? That's a tree. It's a little baby tree. We're gonna cut the baby tree. No, not the baby tree. There we go. Yeah, so there's my blue wood. I'll leave the rest for everybody else, if they can get through there. Anyhow, this is called electric wood, blue wood, cave crawler wood, cave wood, whatever you guys feel like calling it. Little fun fact, did you know Defaultio didn't name any of the trees? He literally made trees that he saw in pictures and on websites and did not name them. It is you guys and the community of the Wikia page who came up with their names. Boom! Little bit of lumber history for you. By the way, I came into Lumber Tycoon 2 during its beta phase, which I think lasted for like a year and a half or something like that. Anyhow, I remember purchasing the beta axe, and then the beta axe went down to below the thing. Okay, so, oh gosh, the lag is, this thing is killing me tonight. And it really is, it's my internet. Oh gosh. Okay, all right, hang tight. Let's go back over here. We're gonna have to minimize. Nope, not maximize. Come on, go to the corner. Go to the corner. There you go. Okay, cool. We need to turn the filters back on. So filters. Boink. Oh, it's so bright. It's so bright gold. All right. So let's head on back. Whoa. If you can't click, or if you can't move, click the wood while holding W. Yeah, I know. Oh, I like lost. It's okay. I got my one piece. Alright, so after this little S pattern right after the cave, just go straight. We gotta get back to the first part of the caves. So this is going to circle around and we're gonna take a left right here. Sorry, left here. And this is going to do a little S pattern and put us right back into the bottom part of the first maze. So the first part of the maze is right here. Second part of the maze is back there. So, for door number 3, you have to take a left and then follow the outer wall and boom, there. This is the bottom of the wishbone right here. Like I said before, door number 2 is right there. So, this week it looks, wait, that's the wishbone. Keep going straight, Code. And take a left right here, and the right here, and this is the way out. Whee! So I hope you were paying attention, because I'm going to do it again. In fact, I'm going to do it like 2 more times. Pay no attention to the brightness that is outside. Ah, it's so bright! Ooh! Boink! Hello, buddy. And there's a piece of wood. Whee! All right. We're going to do it again. Here we go. Zoom! And down we go. All right. This is going to be like a speed run because I already know where I'm going. Instead of going to the right out of the bat, I'm going to go to the left, and I'm going to go to the H. Or it's a landmark on there that I call the H. So, right here. And I think I took a wrong turn already. Oh no. I did take a wrong turn, didn't I? Oh gosh, where did I go? Hold up. Hold on. Let's go back. Sorry, got lost.
Whoa.
Oh, very no! Oh dude, I am so sorry. I am so sorry, Fairy King. Oh no, dude. Am I whitelisted? Yes, okay. Let's open your tailgate and flip the car. Open the tailgate and flip the car. Flip the car. Come on, please. Boink. All right, let's try this. I'm gonna drop my end times axe. We're gonna put the end times axe under here. While lifting, we're gonna open and close. Come on, lift it up. Lift the truck into the air. He's so strong, he's lifting it. Come on. It's not working. Alright. Well, hold on. Do I have to walk at the same time? I might have to walk. Oh gosh. I'm so sorry, Fairy King. Oh, my bad. Okay. I can't. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I gotta do this. I gotta do the video. I'll come back for you. Promise. I'm so sorry, Fairy. Alright. Let's get back across here. Okay. So this is heading to the outside. We come down. Right here. Take a left, and right here is the main hallway, right here. That's the main hallway. This right here is the H that I was talking about, so we're going to take a left here, then a right. There's going to be a long hallway. Door number 3 should be right here. Door number 3, follow it on the right-hand side, turn into it, and here's the S pattern. By the way, I've got the map memorized, so follow it to the right, then straight across, don't take any turns left or right, and we are back at caves. Speedruns. And looks like I'm going to be doing this like 4 more times, just doing one at a time. Drop that in, there we go, and speedrun. Alright, follow the S pattern. Once we're done with the S pattern, or sorry, this is the second S pattern. Go straight across. Hit the first left off the curve. This is the actual S pattern in between the first cave and the second cave. After the S pattern for door number 3, you're going to be taking a left. Right here. Follow it up. And go to the right. This is the bottom half of the wishbone. Here's the H. And we're out. Woo! So very quickly on door number 3. Still got the blue wood. Sweet. KSI is like, what are you doing? You're like so quick at this. You're so amazing. You're so awesome.
Aw, thanks, KSI Blue. Appreciate it.
You know what's really cool? KSI's pixel art. Okay, if you have not checked out her pixel art, you need to go check that out, because she's got pictures posted and stuff like that, and she's got Naruto. It's a Japanese anime, and she's got an entire replica on her base. It is so cool. So, go check her out. Alright, we're heading back down. We're going to stick to the left. And right here is the H. Go to the bottom of the wishbone. This is the long path. Door number 3 on the left. Boom! Stick to the first right. And follow it to the right. This is the S pattern in between the 2 caves. Stick to the right. And straight across to the caves. The only thing I can suggest to get better at this is keep doing it. Practice, practice, practice. Eventually, you'll memorize the maze. Now, for those of you that want a even... Oh, gosh. Stop. Why is the lag so bad tonight? Can you feel the lag tonight? It is in the server. Uh-oh, that's no good. Hold on, disconnect. Sorry, my phone like popped up. Oh no, I'm locked up. Roblox is locked up. What is happening? Things are destroying. Oh, okay. Can I be server busy? Why is the server busy? What? Okay, I don't know. We're gonna leave it alone. Okay, let's go this way. Gonna grab this. KSI, got a piece for you.
Oh, thank you, Code. You're so cool.
Oh, I know. Thank you so much. You're so kind. Here we go. All right, the S pattern at the cave. Right here. Boop. Straight across. Ignore the north and south. Follow the curve. First left. You're now in the S pattern for in between the two caves. The two cave systems. Take a left right here. And follow it around. You're going to take the last right. And you're at the bottom of the wishbone. The wishbone's right there. Long hallway. Taking a left. At the middle of the H pattern. Straight across and out the ramp. Woo! So you guys should, like, send me pictures on Twitter of, like, all the blue wood you collected from this. Because it'd be really cool and amazing and awesome and stuff. But there you go. That is the awesome path. Oh, so bright, Code. Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, goodness. So that makes three runs. Oh, gosh. Is this just going to be blue runs all day? All day. Crazy. Oh, man. Oh, brightness. Brightness. Let's get back in the cave. Get back in the cave. Oh, burn the retinas of my eyes. Oh, my goodness. KSI's like, question mark? What are you doing, Code? I'm going back to get another one. This is how you slowly collect the cave crawler, one piece at a time. You know, it's the proper thing to do. All right, here's the H pattern. Taking a left. Bottom of the wishbone. Take a left right here. Oh, quick, quick. Uh-oh, stuck. Oh, quick. There. And follow it around to the right. This is the S pattern in between the two cave systems. And taking a right right here. Boop. Oh, follow to the right. And then straight across till morning. I wonder if I can pull up the map for you guys. Kind of show you what it is. Like the path I'm taking. Might have to look that up. Oh, it's so bright again. Why is it bright? It's so crazy bright. Alright, let's grab this one. I'll see if I can do that. If not, just go to the Wikia page, Lumber Tycoon 2 Wikia, and you can find it inside the cave page. It's a hand-drawn map by Jerix. Left. Left. Left to root. That's the S pattern. North. Right here, off the second cave system. Or, sorry, first cave system. Bottom of the wishbone, right there. Take a left. This is in between the H. Straight across. H for Haskins. Heath. That's my path. Alright, here we go, here we go. Oh my gosh, it's so crazy fast. It's not really that fast, I mean. Once you get used to it, you'll be like, oh man, I just do this all day long. Oh, so bright. Ah. Okay. Right click. Filters. Eyes. And off. Oh, man. Whew. So, I hope you've enjoyed this, because I had fun doing it. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2. As I do the speed runs. Oh, I was going to try and... Hold on, can I get the map pulled up for you guys? I don't know if I can do this quick enough. Lumber Tycoon 2 Wikia page. There we go. That's powered by Fandom. It's not actually showing right now, is it? Okay, cool. I just want to make sure. Okay, I need systems. Where's systems? There we go. Just click on Cave Crawler and then... There's a map legend, elm trees, pine trees, Salmax 2, end times. Where's the map? Where's the map? Map, Jerix, where's the map at? The maze. Ah, there we go, the maze. So you have to click on the maze. There it is. Okay. So, let's see if... Will this show up on OBS, I wonder? Hold up. Gotta put it back into studio mode code. I know. There we go. Okay. So, am I showing anything I'm not supposed to? No, it looks good. All right. So, let's fade this over. Right here's the map, okay? Can you see the mouse? You can't see the mouse. Well. So, where it says start, all right? You see that little left and right pattern? I can't point it out to you, can I? Oh, I know what I can do. Hang tight, 1 second. Let's get a snipping tool. Snip. And nope. Copy. I'm just basically going to take a snapshot of this thing real quick. Copy and save it. Save. File. Save as. We're just going to call it map. I'm the map. He copied the map! Alright, fade that back out. Here we go. Alright, so if I draw on this thing, you guys should be able to see the path that I took. Let's get a red pen. I need a red pen. The pen is red. So, right there, here's the H pattern. Down here, go. Left to Roo. All right. And then the S pattern. Okay, that should work. For, let's see, let's go to custom pin, customize, choose a color. It's gonna be a lime green. All right, so, okay. Okay, calm down. Top of the H. Wishbone. First S pattern. And then second S pattern. Okay, cool. And file, save as. Save. Do you want to replace? Yes, I do. Okay, so that should work. So let's go to add image. Image 4, sure. Sounds good. Why not? And let's go to pictures. Get some pictures. Wait, where is the... Pictures. There we go. Working on it. There it is. Hit OK. Do I not have enough lighting on my face here? There we go. Oh my gosh. You guys couldn't even see me. Okay, so... On the legend that you guys just saw, I have marked it. Oh gosh. It's gonna... Alright, fade. There we go. Oh gosh. Hold on. I'm gonna put my face in front of it. Face. Boom. Right there. Fade. There we go. So now I'm in front. So, if you look right here, we start right here, okay? This is the left. So here's the ramp coming up. Right here's the left-hand side that you do. And you see this little area right in here, right there? There's like an H. There's a huge H, right? That's the middle of the H that I was talking about. So right here, this is the wishbone. A wishbone kind of looks like a U with like a spiny thing down at the bottom. That's the wishbone. So that long hallway that we were going through, that was just below that right here, that long hallway, okay? And then once we got past that, this is the section, door number 3 is right here. All right, so door number 3 usually blocks this. This was the hallway that we took down, and I said stick to the right, boom. And this right here, this takes us through the second part of the, wait, is that right? Yeah, that's right. That takes us through the second part of the cave system. So like this part all over here, this is part of a one cave system, and then all paths on the bottom lead right here. You have to go come through here, okay? So once you got that, fade. Right here is where you come out, and like I tell you guys, stick to the right and then go straight across and ignore all the other paths. That's right here. And then your second part of the S pattern is right here. So that's the second S. This is a backwards S. It's more like a number two, but we're not gonna get technical. That's where it's at. So I hope that like clears up for you guys, like a little bit of like how I was getting through. This map can be found on the Wikia website, just like I showed you a second ago. So I hope that's been informative. I hope you've enjoyed this thing. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Check out the links in the description. I've got some like Hello Juniper stuff for some t-shirts and some coffee mugs and mouse pads and stuff like that. If you want. I'm not actually pressuring you to go and purchase the merch. Like I really don't get too much profit off of it. It's like fractions of cents for a t-shirt sold. And they're like $23 for one of the hoodies. That I get like a dollar off it. It's okay. All right. The merch is there, so you can purchase it if you want. All right. I was looking for a solution to get you guys some merch. They had one. It was free. Let's do it. Fine. The Ruki X. I don't have one here. My son's actually got it because he's playing with it. I need to get that back. The Ruki axes, they are still for sale at Sturdy Guns. If you check out the link in the description down below, you can purchase your own Ruki axe for like $14 or something like that. They'll ship it out to you. It is a replica. It is authorized by Defaultio, and we, Defaultio and myself, get zero profit. All right, there's no, like, we don't get any money for it. It's for you guys to own a Ruki axe. So, if you can't tell yet, most of the things that I do for Lumber Tycoon 2 and most of the things that I do for you guys, the fans, I really like free. I love free stuff. I love giving you guys the opportunity to have something from Lumber Tycoon 2 that's free. I don't know. It's something I like to do. I really enjoy the game. I love it. Talk to you guys after a little while. Love you very much. Have a great night. We'll talk to you very soon. Outro. Thank you.